This is Dark Edge for the main. Oh my god, that's an avatar face right there. Oh, this guy just like, he's just mad about being here. Oh fuck. Can I pause this? Because I need to turn it up some.
I gotta go through my list of fonts. Well, the control panel lets you preview them, so if I scroll through eventually, I'll find it.
This is like aggressive dark combat taken to a level that didn't need to be. Yes!
Winner, Jaeger!
Jaeger!
Second round! Fight!
This is... I'm sure someone thought this was a solid premise, but execution-wise... Yeah, well, jump attacks really are unstoppable.
Winner, Jaeger.
Thud? His name is Thud. This music slaps, though. Oh my god. Dang. The throw boys.
You lose. First round. Fight.
I have no idea how to do stuff in this game either. Are you saving this shit?
Yeah, I mean, it looks pretty fucking impressive. Oh my god, it's like if they okay, I just looked, because I mean, I was working on stuff, but... This is like if they took that mechanic from Fatal Fury and made the entire game that mechanic. What the fuck is happening?
This is a 3D 2D game. You know, if you ever want to know what that, if you ever want to know what Space Harrier would be like if it was a fighting game, here you go.
Yup.
His voice acting is pretty good too. And when he throws you, he goes, "Yeah!" Oh my god. This is a less line system and more spear system.
I think this is the font I used. I think I found it.
Just
Yes, I did. I am a god.
This is supposed to be a Dragon Ball Z game. So who had a gun? Was this supposed to be Vegeta or something? Same death voice. That was supposed to be launch? Holy. No. Yeah, it was supposed to be Vegeta. I was about to say. There's no way DBZ even acknowledges launch anymore.
Is this the same fucking font? It looks similar.
Yeah, it's very, very annoying. 2D game part meant to be 3D. Honestly. Oh my god.
Oh, I think this is the one.
You lose.
Yeah, it was G7 Star Force, that's the one. Fuck yeah, that's that good shit. Give it to me, baby, give it to me, baby! Not to be confused with Mega Man Star Force.
Fantastic. Like, I literally have never heard of this game. So if I figure out how to throw missiles, I win. Oh, there we go. Oh. I thought I did it.
Remember.
But. Yeah! That's the hard thing.
Second round! Fight!
Slap. Not even gonna lie.
First round.
This is a pain in the ass to do, but.
double? How is that a double KO? Nobody's made any characters from this game yet.
I feel like that's a coding challenge you would take literally once just to say you did it.
Isn't that why I do anything?
Oh god.
Wait, really? It's almost made Dark Edge characters? That's a bummer. That's all I'm gonna get out of this game.